Rounded corners may appear in many different logos and designs. To achieve the result manually is time-consuming, as is editing. With the rectangle corners toolbar, digitizing time is halved and edit time greatly reduced. In this video, we are going to look at how to create an attractive logo in Embroidery Studio employing rounded corners. The final design will be used for toweling and other accessories for an African safari lodge. We start with the artwork for the safari lodge, Zinnevane Resort. The challenge is to turn the curved chevrons or overlapping petal shapes into embroidery. Let's break it down to the simplest element. This can be quickly created with our rounded corners tool. This can then be combined into a twin base element. And finally assembled into the repeating patterns that comprise our full logo design. Before starting, we'll set up a grid and activate Snap to Grid. First, we create a simple rectangle and round off opposing corners with the Rectangle Corners toolbar to create a curved tile or chevron. Turn off corner locking to do this. Right-click and drag to clone the object. We'll use this later. Using the Mirror Merge Wreath tool, copy and rotate the object. Activating the Kaleidoscope toggle, we also flip it. Hold down the Control key to constrain while rotating. You are prompted to merge objects. Adjust the stitch angle of the merged object using Reshape. Selecting the duplicate object, change colors and turn off underlay. Apply accordion spacing together with Trapunto effect. Position this object over the base element to create a color blend effect. In reshape mode, adjust stitch angle to find the best stitching blend. Now we want to combine the base element we've created into the complete design. This is simply done by again using the Mirror Merge Wreath tool to copy and rotate the objects. Add elements to complete the design. Using backstitch, we create the border with the rectangle tool. Because the design is going to be stitched on toweling, we need to create a laydown underlay to flatten the nap. We want the nap to show through the internal cross created by the base elements. Add lettering to complete. And there we have it, an attractive logo employing rounded corners for toweling and other accessories for an African safari lodge. For more information about rounded corners, refer to the latest Embroidery Studio online help or reference manual. See links below. Thanks for watching.